Hello, and, again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer-Aided Enrichment Center.
Hey, you beautiful people! 8-Bitmonk here, and welcome back to Lost in Aperture 2, where I take on the Lost in Aperture map, and this is the sequel to the Lost in Aperture 1 map, which I played recently. And, last episode we came down this emergency drop. It's a drop of emergenciness. And this time we are going to be taking on this room, which I sneak peeked last time. I did this and had a little sneak peek. So now we get to see what's in it. So it's emergency test chamber. I don't want to have any emergency test chambers. I don't need to be tested emergencyly. Ooh, it's a thing on the wall. No, it says don't break anything, but anyway. Too many variables. Variables. I'm dyslexic, okay? Too many variables, and I don't know why it's all these... so many days and stuff, I guess. Okay, and there's another one here. It's the same one. Okay, that's just a little bit cheaty right there. Right, so through here and here. Right, so we've got a room and a chest and a broken record. I don't like this record. It's the broken one. It makes sounds and stuff. Test chair, insert music here. Okay, that's... I wasn't expecting nuts. Okay, no, where? Right, there's doors. Okay, so I've got to get some redstone to activate that door, I guess. Jump. Anything of use? Nope, they're just kind of there. Anything this side? Ah, no. Web. Oh, no, not web. No, not web. No, not web. I said not web. Up here. Vine. Oh, there's a button. What does that do? I don't know. It didn't seem to do anything. Doors, maybe? Oh, the door opens. Oh, it's on a timer. Right, so I've got to get there quickly. Right. Yeah, go. Right, push and go. And then... go. Yay! Haha, speedruns are my favorite. Okay, still need to fix these holes. Keep on testing, GLaDOS. I still need to fix these holes. Keep on testing. That's my impressionation of GLaDOS right there. Alright, we've got another room with another transmission. Ooh, transmission. Hey there. Ooh, that means I get a totem again.
Don't worry, I'm a friend. I'm on Hello. The same team. Anyway, so you made it. Good job.
I did.
Now listen, you're almost there, but there'll be a...
Wait, what?
GLaDOS.
Don't...
She's
what?
Interfering my...
Did you ever stop to think that eventually there's a point where your name gets mentioned for the very last time?
No.
Well, here it is. I'm going to kill you. Yeah.
Why did... Don't kill him! He was my friend! He was my only friend! I don't know what... I guess there's no other way, so this way. Next chamber ahead. Proceed. Why does this look extremely ominous? Yeah, that'd be why. Okay. What is that chest inside? Next chamber. I want to go to the next chamber! I want to go to the next chamber. I'm so close. No. Damn it. Right. I'm stuck down here now. Those were pistons then. So the ones with the side on like that are definitely pistons. It's nice to know. I'm going to go up. And then... here. Insert transmission. Okay. Transmission 2.
Oh, thank God I got the signal back.
Hello.
Okay, listen up.
He didn't. She didn't kill him.
Big, but wait, no, never mind. It is.
It is. It's very big.
Now there are a few things you'll need to do since she's trapped you down here. First, you have to find a way up into that tube on the ceiling, where you'll find an Aperture Science emergency explosive device.
Whoa! What the hell?
When you find those, pull the switch.
Whoa!
That's weird. A wall should be opened up. If that is the case, find the Aperture Science emergency door button somewhere in the test chamber and push that. Now, as soon as you push it, make sure you have enough space to reach the door at the end of the blown-up hallway. That's it for now. I'll make contact later.
Oh, okay. So, yeah. That's the repulsion gel, which makes you go fast. And then this button must press to make the doors open, because there's some doors at the other side. Oh, no, it's a wall. Okay. You said press that, so I guess I have to press it. And I've got to get to the top of there. And the blue one. Oh, the blue one's the bouncy gel. Alright, so if I press... Yeah. I can bounce. Jump. Nope. Not quite. Jump. There we go. Awesome. And anything this way? No, it looks like it's blocked with gold blocks. I'm not going to even try it because the webs are in the way. And I don't want to get there and then just find that it was totally useless. Right. We've got lever. What's this say? Aperture enrichment and emergency explosives. For lever. And that explodey stuff? I need to go through here again. Oh, something blew up. Alright, so it's a little bit of delays and things, I guess. Alright, so go through here. There we go. Right. How did that not kill me? Alright. Okay, so get out of here. There we go. And then... Oh, the button. I was going to just run for it there. The button. Press the button. Oh, what's it this way? Anything of interest or excitement? Go through here. Because it says explore, so I might as well explore. There's something here then. You know, explore it. And go. There we go. Right. Oh, we got a chest. With a potato. Oh, it's a Gladys potato Easter egg. Yay! Why should the cake should be called lie? That's all in all honesty. Potato. It's the Gladys potato. And that's in Portal 2 as well. So people who haven't played it, there's a little bit of a spoiler there. Try to be sorry. Right. So let's go back out of here. It's nice to see the little Easter eggs now. I didn't even think of looking in here until I just walked past it. I would have run if I hadn't just spotted it in the corner of my eye. Because it looked like there was something behind it, but it didn't look like the vines were, like, you know, blocking the way. Oh, yeah, button. Press the button. Yeah, come here. Doo-doo. Right, so I'm going to press the button, then run. Then run. Dead run. Oh, crap. Whoa. Run. Keep running. My repulsion gel's finished. Yep. Hop. Okay. So that's not worked, right? Okay, so... Alright, so the gel makes me run... Actually, I'm going to try and try my field of view down a little bit, because that's a bit too high. It's throwing me out of whack, so I'll try 80. And reset. Alright, chasing back here. Alright, okay. So, press the button, and then run. I guess I've got to get all of the pressure plates on the way, otherwise it won't work, so get that one, and then go this way, and that way, then get that one, and then jump that one, and then that one. Oh, come on, that was so close. Alright, alright, I'll try and get it. I'll go press the reset button, I guess, and then go back. There we go. It's a shame I can't, like, oh, actually, I wonder. If we stand on this and run, apparently it doesn't work. It just glitches like crazy. Okay. That's good to know. All right, so what if I do jumps? And press... No, because by the time I get here, it's finished. All right. So what if I pull first the button at the very pinnacle of its point? There we go. And then run. Run. Jump, run, jump, and then go. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! The jump didn't work! You've got to be kidding me. That was, I was on time. I had perfect details. It perfect. I hate you. Alright, press the button. Alright, so it looks like I have to get it from the very point, so I can't, like very, very tippy tip. So, tip and go. Tip, and then go. Alright, come on. Come on. Yes! I did it! Oh, I'm so happy with myself right now. Oh, wow, I can't actually believe I did that. Oh, no, parkour. Not fun. Should I call it an episode? No, we'll try the parkour. See how well I do in the parkour. If I don't do very well, then we'll call it an episode and leave it again until next week. So I just need to get up here, and then I guess to the chest, because that's what I need to get. There we go. And let's insert the elevator. I'm guessing this is more music. I'm just going to get rid of this junk. I don't need it.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no, it's an actual hello.
Right, don't panic. I thought you would end up somewhere else, but this is fine as well.
You sent me here?
Let me check if there's any exit nearby.
Actually, right, I'm going to imagine this light switch.
If you can climb up a bit, there should be an exit on the right side.
On the right side?
I'll talk to you when you reach the next test chamber. Good luck.
Okay. I shall try to get to the right side. Then again, isn't it really relative? If I stand here, then that's the right. If I stand there, then that's the right. If I stand here, then that... It's relative. Okay, I can't even make the first jump. This doesn't bode well for me. Right. Jump. Nope. Yeah. Jump. There we go. See, I'm never good at parkour in Minecraft. I used to be really good at it in, like, real life. Until I knock my legs up and I can't do it anymore. But still, I used to be pretty decent at it. Go this way. Then, oh, no. Okay. That way again. Oh. Webs. Yep. There we go. Right, so. I gotta get... I don't know how far I'm supposed to jump with this thing, because it looked kind of high. But then again, those look like cobwebs, so... Maybe it's like there, or there, maybe? I don't know. Let's go this way, and then, oh. And actually, while I went down here, I can turn my music up a little bit more. And, of course, doing that will stop the music. I forgot that 1.6 had that bug. Oh, well. No music, I guess. Okay. Jump. Okay. And then, jump. Okay. Jump. Okay. Whoop. Okay. Oh, come on. Come. Oh. Oh, I've got. I think I've done it. Have I done it? Or have I got to go up there? I don't know. We'll try this one because I'm here already. Through here? Yeah. Everything's so sticky. Please don't just be like, nope, you have to go to the other one now. Oh, no, this is like a... I'm guessing I've got to go through... Oh, yeah, I have, okay. Closed doors behind me. Just, and I think final transmission. Wait, final transmission? That doesn't sound good. Right, oh, no, ow! Oh, they're cactus. Okay, that'd be why. Right, insert final transmission here.
Ah, there you are.
Hello.
So you made it once again. Excellent.
Yes, I did.
Now, you should be pretty close to GLaDOS. Look around for some sort of activation pad or lever that could open up the door. When the door opens, you should follow the hallway which leads to another elevator, which should bring you to me and my friend.
No.
Now hurry, we don't have much time.
There's no pressure plates or levers, I don't see any anyway. Ow. Maybe they're on the top of the...
Initiating surprise in 3,
wait, what?
2, 1.
Oh, duh. Hey. Yeah. Wait, no TNT, lava to T. Oh, ow, ow, ow! What the hell? What the hell? Seriously? Seriously, guys? Are you trying to deafen me? I can escape from Aperture. I can escape. Yay. Okay. Right. Let's go this way, I guess. Oh, stop picking up the stuff. I don't want it. Drop and drop. Okay. I'm in another room with another record. And this one's called Fog. Oh, wait. This one's called... Boss fight. Okay, put the boss fight disc first, then push this button and start a timer. I don't want to start a timer. Timers mean I can't do it.
Uh-oh. We were too late. Just hang in tight. Let me check the systems. See if I can shut it down. Ugh, damn it! Right, got it. See that button? You're gonna have to activate it. Now, it will activate the neurotoxin procedure within 3 minutes, but if you can find the correct lever to shut down the place, it will also deactivate GLaDOS. So push it and see if you can find the correct lever. And remember, you only have 3 minutes, and one lever is the correct one. Good luck!
I think I already pressed the button. Oh crap, I thought I was supposed to like push it straight away. I don't know which one to follow. Okay, no. Ow, no. Okay, go, 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 go. Right. I imagine they would try and make it the hardest one to get to. That would be the logical thing to do, I guess. So, I'm gonna try for the ones on the roof. Wait. Wait, did I get it? Surely I didn't get it. I did it. Is that a desk?
No. Stop. No.
Awesome. I did it.
No.
Yay.
No.
Oh, wow. See, I was in two minds about that. I figured it'll either be on the roof because they want to make it as hard as possible, or it'll be on the side because they think I'd go off the roof first. I like this song. When it's always Thatcher, then they had to kill me twice. Oh, it's cake! It's cake! Get over it. No. Got cake, see? I've got cake and I got potato. Cake! Nom 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 cake. Oh wow. Alright, so first huge credit to Valve for all the music. Thank you, Valve, for all the music. Thanks for playing Lost in Aperture 2. Map credits. If you upload any pleasures, be sure to send us a link. I will do, don't worry. Alright, so KD Productions, Map Design and Storyline, the Androvox Redstone Design, Voice Acting, Two Mountains MC, Map Design Easter Eggs, Quick Nade, Map Design and Voice Acting, Technician 1, Map Design, or Technic Man even, Castle Maniac, that's Map Design, and Ronan J. Awesome. Razovic and Houston 51, and these are all the YouTube channels underneath them as well. So KB Traditions, Android Rocks, Two Mountain MC, Quick Nades, Game Player, 458, Spherex Games, and No Design, Map Design, No Links. All right, so that's it, guys. Looks like we've got the outside over there as well, with the tree and the flowers and the plants even. Wow, that's nice. This is a really good map. Really, really fun play. Difficult in some areas, but, you know, I've got a logical mind, I guess. I can find it, figure out some puzzles quite easy. But this potato, I mean, that speedrun, that could have went any way, that speedrun, because that webs, I hate webs. Why did you... Next time I play this map, in Aperture 3, if there's any webs, I'm coming down to your houses and I'm going to murder you all. Just saying. Just saying. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to play this map yourself, there will be a link in the description. With any Let's Play I do, I always link the maps down there. There'll also be a link to all of these beautiful people who made this map. I will make sure they're in the description down there. If you want to check them out, you can. There'll be a link down there. And if you wish to subscribe, there will also be a link down there for that as well. So, hope you enjoyed. Until next time, DTYL, peace out, and bye-bye. Doodles, bye-bye. You can have a GLaDOS potato in your face. Way to go. I lost it. I lost GLaDOS. She's gonna try and find me and kill me! Bye, guys!